Hovertek. Just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be telling you what to do when your USB device, whether your memory card, your flash drive, your hard disk, whatever, is asking you to format and you have some very important data which you can't afford to lose. Now I'm going to insert one flash drive having this issue so you see what I'm talking about. Now once inserted, this disk is going to ask me to format. Yes, you need to format the disk in drive D before you can use it. Do you want to format it? Now the last thing you want to do is to click format disk, so you just click cancel. Don't format, that's just going to make things more difficult for you. All right, now when this happens, it's caused by a corruption in the file system. Now your file system has been changed from whatever it was to raw. Now your data is still on the disk, but your PC just can't access it because of the file system change. So now what you're going to do is to access it using a tool, extract your data, confirm that your data is intact, then you can go ahead to format. Now I'm going to be using Minitool Power Data Recovery to recover the data I have on this flash drive. So this is a cracked version. I will link to it in the description below. If you can afford to buy the tool, I suggest to buy it and support the developers. But just for those who can't afford to pay for the tool, I'll be using this crack as a demo. Alright, so you go ahead and you launch the tool. Still with the flash drive connected. Mine is on drive D. Don't forget. Alright, so I have a list of all the drives connected to my PC. I'm looking for drive D. Now, this is what I have here. Alright, so I select D and then click scan. And then you wait for the scan to be completed. It can take a while. All right, so this is done. Now what you just do is to expand the partition. Usually you are looking for the one with raw, and you could just select any file you wish to recover. I will just pick one for example. Just want to recover just this PDF. So I'll select the PDF and I'll click save. Or if you want to recover an entire kind, maybe this entire folder, you just click the folder and you follow that same approach. But I'll just recover this PDF alone. Click save. And then select the location where you wish to save the PDF. And just say document. And you see it is done. So you can use it to recover all the files you need to recover, and then once you are done recovering them and you are sure all your important files are intact, you can then format the flash and copy the files back to the flash. So that's what to do when your device, whether memory card, flash drive or hard disk, is asking you to format it, yet you can't afford to do that because of important information you have on it.